This is Keith Helwig, and I'd like to talk today about a group of people I consider to be the unsung heroes of law enforcement, dispatchers. We often hear of the heroic actions of individual officers, and we praise them, but I think one group that's often forgotten are dispatchers. As a cop, dispatchers are our lifeline. Whether I'm on a traffic stop in a remote location, and they check up on me to make sure I'm okay, or whether they're directing me to a call, they are always watching my back. I was listening to the county radio today, and a call came through considering an emergency involving a 19-year-old man who had severely injured himself in a remote location. He was with friends, and they made the 911 call. Now, with the dispatcher, was able to hear everything going on. She could hear the individual who'd been injured. She could hear him yelling for help. She could talk to the people who were with him. Well, this is going on, and she's talking to the people and trying to direct them. They're also getting emergency responders out there, first responders, EMS, paramedics, police departments, fire departments. She's doing everything she could to try to get people out there to help this individual, to try to find this individual. Now, I'm sure this was a team effort between the main dispatcher and all the other dispatchers working in the center. And as a team, they were working together fantastically. Unfortunately, the young man passed away. The dispatcher was on the phone with his friends when they told her that they felt that he'd passed away. She directed them in doing CPR, however, their efforts were futile. I can only imagine the horrific trauma the dispatcher felt while she was on the phone with these individuals and their friend passed away, and knowing that there was nothing she could do about it. The fact of the matter is, she was doing everything she could to save this young man's life. She was directing the efforts of emergency responders, of rescue personnel, and unfortunately, the rescue turned from a rescue into a recovery. I'd like to take this moment to salute the dispatchers. I'd like to take a moment for all of us to realize that they truly do have our back. This is Keith Helwig. Stay safe and watch your back.